Siddhartha Valicharla, a Dalit Indian writer. I have a table read coming up on Sunday. It's called Rachel and Siddhartha. It's about an Indian untouchable who comes to America and falls for a white girl, only to realize that she's half Indian and actually a Brahmin, living with her dad and stepmom. And then hilarity and also cultural clashes ensue. I'm also here to ask for actors, because a few of them have dropped out, which is actually a good thing, because they're working, they're making money. So I picked good actors, actually. But chat with me, I have a few acting roles, so you can read for me on Sunday. But thank you so much.
Where?
Okay, yes. The event's happening on Sunday from 4 o'clock to 8 o'clock. The table read will only be 2 hours. It happens at Brand Park in Glendale. Brand Park has a studio which I've rented, so part of the event will be actually me helping people understand that caste system still exists in India and among Indians, even those who live in America.
Wow.
And then the actual story, so it can all tie together. I realize I need to tell what's happening and then also get the feature script ready. So.